Why are we playing VIPS? Dude, why does this game have a mosh pit playlist right now? Why can't we just pick what we want to play? All right, we're in day two here on the Black Ops Cold War beta. Playing VIP Escort. The mosh pit playlist, they don't have just... They're not letting you pick. Like, if we don't want to play this mode, don't force us to play the mode. It doesn't tell you, like Modern Warfare, how it tells you what game mode you're playing and map you're playing before you like it enters you into the lobby. Yeah, it doesn't do that for this game. It literally just like throws you in the lobby.
12 seconds later.
Ooh! Stop with the VIP escort bullshit, bro. I don't want to play fucking VIP escort. I want to play domination or kill confirm. Really, bro? Are you really just sitting there in a corner? Dude, what? There's no way! Whoa, what? Wait. Oh my god. I got stunned? Dude, the stun! Stunned again. Can't see anything. What the f- Holy f- So we entered in the middle of a kill confirmed game, which is whatever. I'd rather play this. My beta experience so far. Before I even like tell you guys about my beta experience, what's your guys' beta experience been like? Really love the FOV. Think that the movement is way better than it was in the alpha. There you go. There's a good kill right there. Yep. Love that timing. There's a lot of changes to the game after the alpha was out. You can throw C4 as far as hell now, apparently. Like, look at that, bro. I mean, like, it got stuck for me, but, you know, you get what I'm saying. The go-to meta weapon seems to be this 821. That's what it seems to be the meta weapon right now. They changed the sliding, or they nerfed the sliding, so the slide canceling isn't crazy anymore. I'm gonna be real. I didn't really know what they did to the sliding at first. And then someone told me in the stream earlier, which had an awesome turnout, by the way. Thank you guys so much. Really, really do appreciate that. It was pretty... I can understand it a little bit more now. Whoa, what? Wait. Oh my god. I got stunned? Dude, the stuns! I feel like everyone can relate to me on that. Sometimes the kills don't confirm, which is... very annoying. God damn, dude. My aim is awful. The hit reg seems to be okay, but it's not entirely awful either. I mean, I guess, bro. I hit all my shots. At least I thought I did. The big elephant in the room, also known as skill-based matchmaking, as everyone knows. It's just kind of like the big elephant in the room at the moment. Hopefully that next guy kills at least one of those guys. Nice, he got both. Nice. Yeah, dude, I don't know what's up with the hit reg, but, okay, maybe not. I don't know. This game has been very, like, hit or miss for me. Like, the beta's been decent, but it could be a lot better. Obviously, every match feels like it's COD champs. And, I should probably go get this tag. Oh, damn, dude. So apparently, there's a flashlight that you can put on the MP5 as well. That's kind of cool. We tried it earlier, and it's not like the strobe light from BO4, thankfully. What the f***? Holy f***. 16 and 4 in one game, and now this is happening to me. It's all good. We're going to get better. We're just going to get better this year. I really wish that Ninja could be unlocked. I'm pretty sure they updated the ranks, too, in this second day of the beta, or the closed beta, at least. The second day of the closed beta. And so now you can go to level 25. Go. Does anyone else feel like it's harder to see? I don't know. I feel like it's a little bit tougher to see in this game right now. I really like that they brought back stim. I was worried that there was gonna be no stim in this game after the alpha had no stim, but I'm actually like really glad it does. Really, bro? Are you really just sitting there in a corner? I'd say that the weapons so far used the most in the beta were the type, or not the type, the A21, the MP5, and then the XM4, or the M4, whatever, the commando. I feel like a lot of people are going to end up using the 74U because they did give that a nerf, but one of the default classes has the 74U on it, and it still seemed pretty good, so I'm not really sure how that's going to go. Do good one game, and then all of a sudden, I can't do well in the next game. Dude, what?! There's no way! This is so f***ing annoying, dude. This is so... It's literally every single time I walk out of spawn, bro. Dude, what the fuck? What? Dude, well, one game, bro. One fucking game. I did well. And then all of a sudden, I gotta fucking sweat my fucking balls off. Playing against a fucking party, bro. I'm literally playing against a party. So the beta has been pretty sweaty so far. I'm not gonna lie, bro. It's been pretty sweaty. Like, dude, like this, bro. Like, literally, bro. Like, every fucking game is like this. I hope that when it opens up for everyone else that it's not like this anymore, bro. Because I feel like the kids that are, like, sweating their balls off are all the kids that, you know, pre-ordered the game. And then the people that don't pre-order it are the ones that are just, like, chilling. But, dude, like... This is why am I spawning here? The spawns on this map are still fucking garbage. That's what that was one of the things about this alpha that I said, bro. I was like, yo, like this, dude, Jesus Christ, what is going on? What? I can't do that with my M16. I'm leaving. This is so fucked. This map is eh. I have mixed feelings about this map, to be honest. I have mixed feelings about this map because of how tall the bushes are. Dude, like, Jesus fuck. Literally, kid slides in, jumps up, kills me. This map isn't bad besides the middle. Like, the middle is weird because there's so many bushes and I can't fucking see anything. Can't see anyone that's, like, sitting in a bush. Bunch of bush wookiees in fucking Cold War now. Can't see that. Saw it last minute. And then that kid jumped around the corner. Did you guys see that? I can't with this, bro. This shit is just, oh my God. Playing solo on this is some excruciating pain. Stunned again. Can't see anything. All right, nice little three streak. I think my longest streak so far is like a nine, maybe. Stunned, dead. I'm not still getting used to this stick and move. I switched to stick and move. I used to play stick and move back in Black Ops 4, but I can't remember why I switched. I think I switched during Modern Warfare. I'm pretty sure I did. Can't remember why though. What are you?
That's pitiful. I mean, it's absolutely pitiful.
I was gonna talk about something, and I can't remember what I was gonna talk about, to be honest. Yeah, I can't even remember what I was going to talk about, dude. There we go. Nice, nice couple of kills there. They're probably going to be coming from this way, so... I feel like I can't even, like, make a commentary, bro. Because I have to sweat so much, man. The other team is not that good. I can just tell by the score right now. Dude, what the... Where was he, man? I can't tell where he was right there. And I spawned behind him. Hope he's not still in here. I'd be pissed. He was probably, like, right over here. He's probably, like... I don't know, bro. He might have been, like, right here and then slid out or something like that. Might have been what he did. See, like, right there, bro. Like, I feel like I didn't claim my tags until late. Anyone else feel like they slide around the map way more than they're actually running around the map? Or is it just me? Wow, he just got pooped on. I heard him somewhere. I just didn't know where. Guess there's another one. I don't want you guys to think I'm camping. I'm just trying to... I'm honestly just trying to reload. Now, C4s don't work super well, but, you know, they do sometimes. I'm screwed. I am super screwed. I don't know how I'm still alive, but, you know, I am.
Really?
He said, really? Yeah, really. I have to sweat my balls off because everyone else in this lobby is playing it like we're playing for $1 million.